I was diagnosed with breast cancer at initial stage 6 months back. I just want to share, it was a normal day for me, working in a hospital, taking my patients, looking after my patients, and I realized there was a lump I felt on my right breast.
As it happens with every patient, once a cancer disease gets diagnosed, you wonder which hospital to go to, which doctor should you consult. So I was given a very good reference of Manipal Hospital and the doctors out there. So the treatment happened here, and I was very, very grateful to the empathetic attitude shown by the doctors out here, the staff here.
First time ever I had seen a doctor who was Dr. Mohanty, who sat with me. He discussed about my case. He gave me ample of time to go through my emotional status and how we are going to go through the process of radiation, because I was really afraid of the side effects.
Believe me, I was alone. I didn't tell my parents, my husband, my kid, no one. I had my doctor with me, my MS of the hospital, she was there. And when he said, I just looked at him and no reaction. And I just asked him, so what's the next step? That is all I asked. And he suggested, get a PET CT done, MRI done, gave me the numbers, he gave me how to go about it. And got the needful done. Yes, it was malignant.
मैं आपको दो चीजें बताना चाहती हूँ कि एक तो पेशेंट और दूसरा डॉक्टर. हमारे डॉक्टर्स एंजल हैं. जिस वक्त वो कमरे से बाहर निकलते हैं, लगता है कि 60% डिजीज जो है वो वहीं पे खत्म हो गया. वो दो मिनट रुक के पूछते हैं क्या हुआ, हैंडशेक करते हैं और हमारे में वो कॉन्फिडेंस भर देते हैं जो कि हमारी स्टेट ऑफ माइंड.